First, I put on a respirator because the spray adhesive I'm using contains harmful chemicals. Then I apply the adhesive directly to the silicone and the tray. To help me avoid overspray, I've placed blue masking tape around the edges of the wood. Next, I spray an even coat on the back of the felt as well for a more durable bond. I use brown